Alright, welcome back everybody. Doc Holliday, back in Dark Souls 2, new game plus Aruni. When we last left off, we were here. How do people die in there? Pour one out for one's homies. Oh. So good. I don't even know where this leads. Now, I made a point to light all the torches in the first playthrough, so I think they're supposed to be lit in this playthrough. And they are not. Okay. Cool. Thanks, buddy. Well, it's not, you know, terribly hard. Nor is it easy. Oh, this fucking asshat. Where are you? You piece of shit. Silly nerd. Oh, for fuck's sake. Even though I have two, where are they? Did they really take them? Oh, that's so shit. I had some in my inventory. God damn it, game. Killing me. Kicking me right in the mads. Right in the doodads. All right, buddy up. Also not bad.
Oh boy.
All right, boss fight down, drink. Weird. I'm sure that key will come in handy. What was that? What was I just listening to? Did you hear that? Scariest thing that's ever happened in Dark Souls. Oh, well. Sorry, skeleton. Drink every time, skeleton. Nice. So I'm assuming those are the Belfry Gargoyles, and if you don't kill them before coming here, they just float around like dicks. Got it. Oh boy, here we go. The first great soul. Huzzah. Definitely not the best fight. Sorry about that, Lucatiel. Yay! All right. Ooh. What's going on here? Put my weirdness to shame. I suppose we gotta go down in that hole now. I don't know if I can survive this fall. I suppose we're just gonna have to find out. Oh my god, not even a problem. Ain't no thing but a chicken wang. Alright, also not bad. I wouldn't exactly say that was fair. Minding my own business, just trying to platform around. Well, fuck. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Like it if you liked it. Makes sense, I guess? And cue generic outro.